Still on COVID-19 bad in education, the National Association of Graduate Teachers, NAGRAT, is demanding that government further directs final year students in junior and senior high schools and their teachers to join their colleagues who have been asked to stay home following the coronavirus outbreak. In a bid to step up measures to prevent the spread of the disease, President Akufo-Addo directed the closure of all universities, senior high schools and basic schools from Monday, March 16, which is today.
Schools have been already shut down 4 weeks after the country recorded 6 cases of the coronavirus. President of the National Association of Graduate Teachers, NJ Kabonu, lauded the President Akufo-Addo for his directive, but expressed concern about keeping the final year students in school.
We were wondering that if gathering have been banned and even minimum numbers have been suggested, and then you have a school like Presbyterian Boys Secondary School with a staff strength of over 100 congregating in a staff common room, then you are not solving the problem, at least in the direction of the teachers. So there, some of us felt that if we are taking a decision, the decision ought to be thorough.
Currently, the students are expected to go through academic work.
All students have to go home. All students will have to go home. Keeping the final years in school is not a solution to the problem. It's a simple decision by the West Africa Examination Council. The council is made up of representatives from the various West African countries have been affected by this virus. Because when the exam starts, the students will be congregated in a hall. Teachers will have to go among the students to invigilate.
That notwithstanding, the NAGRAT president asked teachers to take precautionary measures to stay safe.
This is vitamin C concentrate, 1,000 milligrams. And from my personal non-medical point of view, this is one of the strongest defense and bulwark against coronavirus.